kick things off with a character who hopes to fly into front runner status right off the bat. It's the Black Swan.
Didn't they have a Black Swan already, though? Wasn't that Michelle Williams? I can't remember what season. Season 3 or something? But I could have sworn they had a Black Swan already. Or maybe it wasn't a Black Swan. It was something else.
Nice.
Yes.
Like a beetle or something.
Now that's how you make an entrance. So just what major celebrity is behind the most celebrated Black Swan since Natalie Portman? That's a good question.
I never seen that movie. Have y'all seen that movie?
Black Swans, like me, are incredibly rare. But I didn't factor in that my talent might make me someone else's prey.
Oh.
I was caught up, hypnotized by a Hollywood deal I couldn't resist.
Hollywood deal.
My dreams come true.
Chess piece, getting Queen's Gambit vibes?
But there was a steep price. I fell under its spell, and I worried I'd never see the light again.
X marked the spot, X Factor maybe?
When all of a sudden,
maybe
a faithful flock flew.
I never seen X Factor.
So I'm here to show the world that I'm in control, and I'm ready to own that stage.
Oh, I love this song on Guitar Hero. Dang, she kind of sounded like Tori Kelly a little bit, but we already know she already won. Kinda. Dang, like Tori Kelly, Demi Lovato, like. I know by the time the Black Swan is revealed, I'm gonna be upset. I'm gonna be upset for sure. That was a way to start the show. That was a really good performance. That was a really good. Black Swan is staying. For sure, the Black Swan is staying this episode. Not going home. That was a good performance. That was a very strong first performance. That was a strong performance. Dang, but she's dang, she sounded like a couple different people though. I don't know. And I didn't know Hart sung that song either.
But thank you.
Panel, get ready to squirm now it's time for your first impression guesses.
Oh wow, this is
I don't know. Demi Lovato?
Who is
That's my first impression guess. That's the first one I've done of this season. I'm gonna regret that one too. I know I am.
Oh my gosh, this is so hard.
I wish I could write down who I think you are.
Love it.
I have no idea.
Know from you, how has your experience been becoming the Black Swan?
This is so far out of my comfort zone, but that's exactly why I'm here. So I just love being the Black Swan right now.
Okay, far out of her comfort zone, so she's not.
Before I was thinking this is.
She sounded like she was nervous.
Recording artist.
Yeah.
At the beginning.
She's out of her comfort zone. Maybe she's more of an actress who can sing.
Right.
All the clues.
Okay, so then I was wrong about Demi Lovato.
Gambit. It could be. Anya Taylor-Joy, the star.
I've never seen Queen's Gambit. Have y'all seen that? I've never watched that either.
The chess pieces, the bishop, to me, that reflects Queen's Gambit. Red Square, Russian. Her opponent was Russian, and he lost, and that made him very unhappy.
Let me tell you why Ken is oh so wrong. I was getting girl group vibes, yeah. You know? So I was thinking maybe Mel B or Cheryl Cole. But then I saw the five. So I was thinking Fifth Harmony. Could it be Camila Cabello? Camila Cabello, you know, can sing, and this girl can sing.
Yeah, but she looks like she's a lot.
Drama when yes. She was so old.
She looked like she might be a little bit really thicker than Camila Cabello.
I saw the five, but somebody who's an amazing singer, and maybe this is something really different for them, also from X Factor, is Leona Lewis.
Yeah.
Oh, Leona.
A good guess.
Dang, I haven't heard her voice in a long time.
Well, Black Swan, we cannot wait to find out who you are, and I think that's going to be a long time, because I have a feeling you're going to go all the way to the finals.
Like, what I tell y'all, Black Swan's for sure staying in this episode. She's going to probably make it all the way to the finals. If they say it, it's going to happen. I cannot wait a few weeks from now when this video is put together. I can't wait. They always know.
There's more gold at the end of this rainbow. You're trying to be fresh. Simmer down in there.
Not trying to be fresh.
Oh, here it is.
Whose luck of the Irish has run out? It's a reveal that will leave you speechless.
As always.
Last week, we announced the first winners of our Fox Super 6 contest. Lock in your picks on the app now for a chance to...
Fox, when y'all finally gonna call your boy? Come on, I'm the realest mass singer reactor out here. Give your boy a call. Let me get on the show.
Is any indication of what Group B is like? We are in for a wild ride.
Yes, I love it.
Right?
Welcome back to the Mass Singer. We're in the middle of Group B wild card round, waiting to see who will emerge from the lair. But right now, the Black Swan. Just who is this?
The Black Swan.
You tell me.
Dum, dum, dum.
I might have seemed confident last week, but honestly, I was terrified.
Dum, 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 dum.
So hearing all the love from the panel felt amazing.
Black Swan is definitely staying this episode, for sure.
It's nice to have a badass on this season.
Yeah. Dum, 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 dum.
It made me want to put into words how thankful I am to the person who gave me life and the confidence to start this journey.
And who was that? Your mama?
It hasn't always been an easy road for us. The higher I flew, the harder it became for them to keep up.
Mom, manager.
I saw their heart breaking, so I had to let them go.
Really?
It was the hardest decision of my life. Over time, I realized I was only able to soar because of the wings they gave me.
Penny and a nickel, 6 cents.
Eventually, we were able to fly back into each other's lives, just like birds of a feather do.
What does that even mean?
We never gave up on each other. And
6 cents.
The performance shows them just how much they mean to me.
Oh, she's starting to swing.
Look at this.
Yes, go ahead, girl.
Help me. It's like the walls caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. Laying on the bathroom floor, feeling nothing. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Just give me something.
I know this voice, and it's driving me crazy because I can't think of the name. I know this voice.
Just have a drink and you feel better. Just take them home and you feel better. Keep telling me that it gets better.
I know this voice. Who
does it ever?
Come on.
Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood.
Yeah, come on.
It isn't in my blood. Oh, I need somebody now. I need somebody now. It isn't in my blood.
Go ahead, girl. Go ahead, girl. Let them know it's not in your blood. Go ahead.
Whoa. Whoa. I know.
Wow. Amazing.
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 That was
easily the best performance of the night. Easily. Easily the best performance of the night.
Out of all the
spirits, dang, man, as soon as she started talking.
Spirit, you know, you want to win, but I know you this want voice. Something else, whether it is redemption, whether it's to prove yourself.
Yeah, my bad for the headphone users. I know I'm loud. But y'all know that.
This y'all know.
Yes.
Great job.
I know that voice, though. Like, I know it.
All right.
Dang it.
Do you guys want to know who the Black Swan's first crush is?
Yes.
Who is it?
Men in Black, bring out the wall.
Who's your first crush? Oh, D'Angelo. I thought that was Soulja Boy at first.
Could be. I mean, he made some sexy music back in the day.
True that.
His voice and talent, he plays like every instrument. He's just the one for me.
Wow.
Okay.
Ooh. Okay. Who? Whose voice is this?
I love any girl who loves a half-naked black man, so that's wonderful.
Oh.
What does that mean, D'Angelo? He's ridiculously talented.
I'm not gonna touch
hot,
on that.
Right?
I'm not gonna touch on it.
So it could be somebody from that era, right? Or someone younger.
Oh yeah.
We saw the scale of justice, right? So I'm thinking, okay, could it be a judge? I was getting a lot of X Factor vibes.
Somebody in a group.
Been a judge on the X
that went solo.
Demi Lovato with those vocals.
All right.
I like that.
She's got that range, so that's not bad. I was kind of thinking Demi Lovato too.
It could be, but I know this. Guess I'm about to say maybe on the no-fly zone of Mass Singer guesses. It's going to cost me, but it could be Lindsay Lohan.
Lindsay Lohan?
Hear me out.
No.
Black Swan doesn't like that one, Ken. I know it's, I sound like an idiot, but hear me out.
It's
all
not
right?
Lindsay. It's definitely not. I don't think
world.
So.
Lindsay is well-traveled. Mm-hmm. The broken heart and letting go clues could be mending the relationship with her parents.
Oh, right.
Honestly, I think something is driving her to prove herself. So this could be Lindsay Lohan.
I think that
don't
is
think
a
so, Ken.
Terrible guess.
Don't think so.
Self high five. You got it, Ken.
Don't think so.
Pay up, Ken.
Well, you know what? If I could Venmo the jar, I don't have any cash on me.
I'm going to tell you something, Ken. Do you see what this is right here? It's a tear in mother's eye because you strung together something that might have just made sense.
What?
Oh, mommy!
No!
Mommy!
You know, it's definitely someone with a complicated relationship with her parents.
Yeah.
I heard birds of a feather in the
birds of a feather.
I'm thinking of a singer who has a feathered tattoo on her wrist.
Who's
and
that?
Also famously fired her father, who was a manager. I think it might be Ashley Simpson.
Ashley Simpson. Wow.
That's a good guess.
Black Swan, whoever you are, you're so talented, and I cannot wait to see what you do next.
Ashley Simpson? I gotta listen to Ashley Simpson music, because I don't know what her voice actually sounds like. So she can actually sing, huh?
Awesome.
I've never heard her before.
We're kicking things off with the Black Swan. But just
the Black Swan. Y'all said it's JoJo.
Beautiful, elegant bird.
I'm gonna go with JoJo.
Names will fly out of your mouth.
I'm gonna go with JoJo.
With every performance, I'm starting to shake off my nerves. It's like the mask is bringing out all this confidence that's been trapped inside.
You know what's crazy? I can hear it now. Now that y'all said JoJo, I can hear it now. I knew her voice sounded familiar.
And all this anonymity brings me back to my beginnings, literally.
Look, anonymity.
When I started my career, I was worried about how my appearance would be perceived. So I sent out my auditions with no face, to be judged only by my talents.
10, 10, 10, like on a competition show.
But when people finally saw me, I was right. I wasn't quite what they were expecting. That experience made me hesitant to put myself out there again. But recently, I hit a major milestone and realized it was time to take a leap of faith.
She's from Montana?
Someone who starred in Hannah Montana?
So I dove headfirst. And now that I'm anonymous again as the Black Swan, I'm learning life isn't about how others...
I know she just put out an album not too long ago.
True to myself.
There's a boy I know, he's the one I dream. dream of looks into my eyes and takes me to the clouds above.
Dang, but
oh, I lose control. I can't seem to get enough.
But I don't know. She
from dreaming, tell me is it really love? Ooh, how will I know?
Hey, hey.
How will I know?
Okay, now that sounded like Jonah right there. Okay. At the beginning, I don't know. She almost sounded kind of like Whitney a little bit, like just a, like a tad bit. Okay, girl. Okay, JoJo, make your comeback, girl. Yo, I heard you can't find like her old albums because of her old like record label situation. That sucks. That really does suck.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
You are so amazing. What a beautiful voice.
Very strong.
More of your range, without a doubt.
For sure.
So you're saying that was a vocal shut up to everybody
that
else?
Was a vocal shut up. Why? Because she shut it down with those vocals.
Yeah.
She shut it down.
You're a full package. You come out here, you put on a full show. You like, I'm singing, I'm dancing, I'm hitting the notes, people. Great job.
Okay, panel. I've been with you guys for a few weeks now, and well, y'all are struggling. So I did.
So am I. I can't talk.
Host would do. I bribed the men in black. I had them sneak into the singers' homes to bring back a
sneak into their homes?
Item that should help us all get down to the bottom of who's under the mask. Men in
who
black,
is it?
Bring out
who
the
it
black
be?
Item.
A lot of home invasion this season, I've noticed.
Meaningful object clue.
Let's see what you got there. Ooh.
Is that a, what is that, a unicorn?
It's a unicorn.
Ooh.
This is to commemorate one of my best friends, an incredible singer who passed away.
Oh, that's for Aaliyah.
This friend really taught me how to be myself. She really was one of a kind, and this is one of my most
one of a kind, one in a million
possessions.
Aaliyah?
Well, that's beautiful.
Jenny, what do you think?
Well, the only thing I can think of is that Tori Spelling was the unicorn on our show. So maybe there's a connection in some way with that.
Yeah.
But then there were more clues that were kind of leading me in a different direction, which was Emily Osment. And we saw the state
of
Montana.
Yes, they saw the Montana clue.
Emily was my
Emily sing?
BFF in Hannah Montana. Oh. So I'm going to go with Emily.
Well, that's good.
Good guess.
You know, I've been, since the beginning, the voice and the style, I was thinking maybe somebody like Ashley Simpson. But today I heard something different and I saw something different in the clues.
I think that's what I agreed with last week. I can't remember.
It made me think maybe Doja Cat.
Sabrina?
But I'm not getting Doja Cat from the vocal. And in an earlier package, there was a Justice Scales, right? Mm. So Justice.
Oh.
I think it might be Victoria Justice.
Oh.
Good guess.
Oh, that's really, really nice.
I don't know what she sings like. I know she can sing, but I don't know what she sounds like.
From the clue package.
But I'm still sticking with JoJo.
My dear friend Brenda Song, she was in Get a Clue, and ironically, I have many.
Oh, well, I thought you were going to say you were in it.
Oh, I probably was. I probably just forgot it. You'll have to IMDb. Not everything's about me, Robin. Now, her last name is Song, all right?
Brenda Song?
Last name is Song.
Dang, can Brenda sing too?
The Masked Singer. And in fact, you have an open invitation.
I don't know who can sing or can't.
See your voice, because I can see Brenda's voice, and it's a winner.
I like the way you walked that down, Kenneth. Good job.
Or more like fell down it.
Well, I was trying to be nice.
Thank you.
Well, what we can all agree on is that you did a great job, Black Swan. You can go ahead and hit that stage now. Thank you.
You guys, Black Swan is switching it up every week.
Yeah, she definitely sounded different this week.
She's more confident, you think?
Nah, I think she's throwing us.
She's definitely throwing it.
Vocally, and so she's choosing different songs and changing
it. You know what that means? There's going to be more great performances to come.
Yeah.
Welcome back to the
Who is that?
Spicy Six.
It's the Spicy. Yeah. It's a day spicy.
Time we hear from Black Swan. What's she hiding beneath the surface? Maybe this will answer it.
JoJo.
Whew, it feels good to finally take this off.
So do you feel like you can relax now?
Yeah, I'm finally having fun. I'm not as afraid. Last week, I felt like I was going to faint inside my costume. I was crying inside the mask. I was just, like, spiraling.
Is that an umbrella? Is it Rihanna?
Does this experience remind you of any stories people may not know about you?
As a little girl, I would put a hat out on the street and, like, sing for people. I would ask what they wanted to hear, and I just had absolutely no fear. I'm really trying to channel that fearlessness now that I'm all grown up. So tonight, I can't wait to continue my journey with a joyful song by one of my favorites of all time. Wonder who?
When I see you on the street, I had a feeling it was going to be a Stevie Wonder song. The moment she said, wonder who.
Wow, classic. It's still raining hearts up here. Black Swan, you were amazing. Ken, talk to the Black Swan.
Oh, man, you had done Kings of Leon the previous time. Whitney Houston, and now Stevie Wonder. It is just so impressive. Everything about you is perfection. Amazing. So good.
Yes, come on, Ken.
Right?
Right? All right, now, Men in Black, bring out the mind reader. Careful with that thing. All right, Black Swan, head on behind the mind reader with the Men in Black, and let's see what's on your mind.
We know it's JoJo.
Whoa.
Mariah Carey.
You see that? Whoa.
Oh, Nick. Oh, my God. Mariah Carey. Oh, my God.
What?
That's exactly what's on my mind as well.
Thank you, Nick. Own it.
Oh, my God.
Go ahead, Nick. Own it. Go ahead, Nick. Own it.
I'm a huge fan of hers.
Me too.
So passing her record one time was just one of the biggest moments of my entire life.
I beat her in Connect Four one time.
It's very hard to pass Mariah Carey in any records, you know what I mean?
But for real.
Right.
I'm thinking the only person that might have had some huge success like that is Kesha, you know, who had some monster singles.
Yeah.
Oh, that is a good guess.
That's not bad.
But what about Christina Milian?
Another one of Nick's exes. Another one of Nick's exes.
We haven't said Christina Milian. That's a really good guess.
Yeah.
I don't know what everybody's laughing about, but I want to know. And so,
Nick's dating history.
Oh, that I didn't know.
Me either. Carry on.
Got it. Fair.
That's
fair
a good
enough.
Guess.
That's a great guess, Chrissy.
Y'all better chill before y'all start talking about
you know
the Nicole.
Tell me.
I saw New Hampshire in the clues. Someone from New Hampshire, maybe your co-star from This Is Us, Mandy.
Oh, that's the show she's in. I've never seen This Is Us.
This Is Us meets the Masked Singer.
I don't want to burst your bubble, Sugar, but she grew up in Florida. She might have been born in New Hampshire.
But that still works on this show. If she's driven through New Hampshire, they'll use it.
Great, that counts. Thank you, Robin, for aiding and abetting my guess. I appreciate that.
Well, one thing we do know, that was another great
that's not
job
Mandy Moore, though.
By the Black Swan. Keep it going for float on backstage, Queen.
Can you guys sense that everyone's kind of stepping up their game?
Definitely.
Oh, yeah.
It means to be really hard
they
to
are rushing
today.
I know.
The Feisty Five is no joke. Russian Dolls, Chameleon,
Chameleon.
And Johnny get me started with Piglet. I hear him warming up in the dressing room. And whatever he's doing is kind of crazy. Pressure's on.
Black Swan.
I've had some disappointments in my career, and it made me frightened to take risks.
That's
so
understandable.
I made a resolution to say yes to things that scared me. This is a wild, once-in-a-lifetime experience, and I'm able to surrender to it.
You knew that I could use somebody.
I'm starting to feel Black
girl.
Swan.
Okay, girl.
But it's much more than just a Halloween costume. It's being able to play this character and peel back different sides of myself to put into song some things that I was feeling. This was something that I needed to do. I'm so glad I said yes to Masked Singer. This song is my own rendition of a song I love, and I hope it's enough to get me into the semifinals. Now let me share a favorite artist of mine. Cher. We've both been a part of iconic fantasy films, and she was a part of my world the very first time I shared my voice.
I thought she was gonna say Aaliyah. This is a Cher song?
When your legs don't work,
oh no, it says Cher.
And you can't swing me off on my feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Cause darling, I will be loving you till we're 70.
Woo! That boy.
And baby, my heart will still fall in.
Yo, the background dancers are killing.
Maybe just a touch of a hand. Oh, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just want to tell you who I am.
Yeah.
So, honey, now.
Woo.
Now, take me to your loving arms.
Ooh. She is running. She's a runner. She's a track star. Girl. Black Swan is staying. Locking that on in.
Incredible.
Black Swan is staying.
Wow, Black Swan.
I see why Jenny said what she said. I see it now.
Bringing the vocals.
Black Swan, once again, you got me goosebumps all over my body.
I literally wrote down, gave me goosebumps under this sweaty latex. Like, seriously, the same thing as you did. That tone, those runs, those ad-libs, you just killed it. The stage is yours tonight.
Wow. All right.
Just what kind of fan mail does this superstar get? Men in Black, bring out the mailbox. Swan's mailbox.
Ooh.
Oh, it's scary.
It just popped open.
What's going to happen? What's going to happen?
There you go, Swan.
You're mega talented. I'll never forget when you were on Oprah and was so excited you recently got the major recognition you deserve. Love ya. That is so sweet.
What? Thank you. Very sweet. That was a lot of clues in there, Ken.
Right?
A lot of clues. Because it's going to be a challenge.
Sounded like a regular letter to me.
I think I will.
Yeah, right.
Oh, Ken. I'm going to go with my gut on Dua Lipa.
I don't know what she sounds like.
Her amazing covers. Okay. She's covered Sam Smith. Yep, and now this sounds like Dua Lipa covering Ed Sheeran to me. Has the same vocal runs to
me. Do you even know who Dua Lipa is?
I know who Dua Lipa is. She's a family
friend. I don't know who she is, honestly.
It sounds like you don't know who Dua Lipa is. Oh my God. You're only embarrassing yourselves, guys. Wow.
Robin, are you picking up on any of these clues?
I am, actually. You know, I see Cher and I see Oprah, and a little something popped into my head. Now, Normani from Fifth Harmony.
I thought he was going to say JoJo.
There was a viral thing where she dressed up as Cher in a Halloween costume, and it went viral. And then she also was featured in
Oprah's
magazine recently. So I'm thinking that this might be Normani. And I'm going to go with that.
Ooh, I like it.
Normani is so fire.
Well, Black Swan, can't wait to see who you are because I have no idea. That performance was incredible.
All right. Keep it going for Black Swan, y'all. Fly on backstage.
Can you believe it's the quarterfinals already? We're going to lose somebody tonight.
I do not envy you task ahead of you guys.
I just blame it all on Ken when someone has to go home.
It's a good call.
I'm here. I'm like literally right here.
So coming up, three more of your favorites fight.
Who's next? Ms. Black Swan. Hold on to your feathers because you're not the only one who's gonna be center stage tonight.
Whatever you say, Cluedo.
The Black Swan!
I'm so proud of myself for surrendering into this challenge and facing my fears head on. Who would have thought that some black feathers and a sparkly beak would make me realize how free I was as a little girl?
Maple Leaf, Canadian!
Reflecting back, there's a lot I take away, like Black Swan. There may be a voice inside your head that tries to tear you down and make you feel like you're not good enough.
Maybe someone with a number one single or album?
There's times where you're gonna believe it. But don't. You are good enough. And one day, a wacky, bizarre opportunity will come your way and give you wings you never expected. And it will be just what you needed to find yourself again. So be unafraid. And remember, you are the world's rarest bird for a reason.
I think it's only been one season where the clues has actually helped me, and that was Lil Wayne. That was the only person. I can still shut down a part. Oh, this is a good song. I was about to say, this sounds real familiar. I can hang with anybody. I can drink whiskey, red wine, champagne all night. Little scotch on the rocks and I'm fine, I'm fine. When I taste tequila, baby, I just see ya. Cutting up the corner, sorority t-shirt, same one you wore when we were. Ooh. In Colorado, lips pressed against the bottle, swearing on the Bible, baby, I'll never leave ya. How bad I need ya, when I taste tequila.
Same one you are when we were in Colorado. I never leave you. How about I need you? And I taste love.
Woo!
Swan.
Yes.
Ken, talk to the Black Swan.
Black Swan, like week in, week out, you take us on this emotional journey.
Yeah.
You are more than a performer. You are an experience. Just perfect job. I can't wait to find out who you are. Amazing.
Wow.
All right. Now, which panelist is Black Swan connected to? I think I hear the masked jet approaching.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Who's
going
to go for
Hold
it?
Hold on.
Get it. Over there, bro. Get it.
Why is she doing that fake James Bond stance?
I knew you were Canadian.
Canadian.
Celebrity VIP, is that my...
Oh.
Someone else was rubbing elbows with someone.
Robin, I'm such a huge fan. I love your music. I even love your dad jokes.
Aww.
It was great bumping into you at that after party.
That after party?
Okay.
There's plenty of those,
like
I'm sure.
This has to be a professional singer. You know, there's tons of music industry parties that we could have run to each other at, but I want to see what my fellow Canadians have to say up here.
None of us are Canadian.
I was like, where'd that come from?
I just want to cheat. You want to hear everybody else's before we get to yours. It's helped before.
Okay, I'm just going to just deconstruct it and then build it back up because that is my process. So, Maple Leaf, Canada. So I'm thinking right now. All
judges from
Shania
Canada?
Twain.
Nah.
Celine Dion.
Nah.
Huh? Anne Murray. I'm thinking of all these people.
Just throwing out names.
The name tag with one name on it. It's got to be like someone great, like Bjork.
I was about to say.
About Bjork?
We didn't get a Bjork this season.
Whoa. I don't know who Bjork is.
Bjork wore a swan dress to the Oscars. This is season 2 redemption for your boy.
Finally.
Drop the mic.
Wow.
I don't know who she is. I don't know what she sounds like either.
That's all right.
Maybe I heard her. I just didn't know it.
Okay. The one on the number one name tag, number one female singer of the 90s, Alanis Morissette.
Oh.
Canadian.
Canadian.
I love Alanis Morissette.
That's a great guess.
Wouldn't that be ironic? Oh.
Have I done?
Don't you think?
Have I done a reaction to her music? I don't know if I'm familiar with her.
You guys have been very helpful. Thank you.
Because I know who it's not.
You saw the number one on a name tag, right? Could be.
She was a contestant.
Party for one. And plus the maple leaf means she's Canadian. I'm thinking it's Carly Rae Jepsen.
Oh, yeah. That's
Carly
it.
I think
the number one's supposed to represent whatever, like, singing show she was a part of, right? Didn't she win, like, a Star Search or something?
From day one, you came on with such confidence, like, I've been doing this for a long time.
Absolutely.
No doubt I'm going to see you in the finals.
All right.
Stamped.
Great job, Black Swan.
Black Swan's going to the finals. Don't even got to finish the episode to know that now.
Great job.
Don't got to finish the episode to know that. She just got the stamp of approval. She's going on.
She's finishing strong.
Yeah.
There it is. All right. Who we got up next?
Welcome back to Finale Night here on The Masked Singer.
Finale
Black
Night.
Black Swan has been a panel
Black
favorite.
Black Swan.
But is she a favorite to take this whole competition?
I forgot what song she was singing.
Let's watch how this Black Swan has captivated us all season long.
I honestly did not come in thinking about winning. Partly because of my stage fright, which might be surprising because I was
You're
not
a performer.
Around the world before I got my driver's license. I just came in thinking about getting these chips off my shoulder, not taking myself so seriously, doing something that freaked me out, and getting back to basics, which is singing great songs. It isn't in my
blood. Like, week in, week out, you take us on this emotional journey. You are more than a performer. You are an experience.
I've accomplished an experience. My mission, put myself in an uncomfortable position and breakthrough. I needed to learn things about myself. And I'm out of myself after this.
You should be.
Now I'm staring down the finals. And I want to win this from all you other rare birds out there. It isn't in my
blood. This is going to be good.
It's going to be so good.
Come on.
I could hardly believe it. When I heard the news today,
this is such a good song.
I had to come in and get it straight from you. So tell me all about it. Tell me about the plan you're making. Oh, tell me one thing more before I
Come on, girl. They back there dancing. It's gone. Come on, girl. It's gone. It's gone. It's long gone. It's long gone. Woo! Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, keep it going for Black Swan.
That was good. That was a good performance. That was her best performance. That was her best performance.
Black Swan. You took us.
Black Swan should probably win this.
For the finale, okay?
Wow. Forget stage fright, because that stage should be afraid of you. You know what I'm saying? Every 10 or 15 seconds, Nicole and I would look at each other like, woo, Judah!
Woo! Ooh, ooh, that tastes good. That's real nice.
Now, Swan, across the season, you've given us your all. What would it mean to make it all the way through?
It would mean that I conquered some fears. Like a lot of artists, I had to cancel my tour in 2020. And I got scared at some point. And now I'm like, okay, if I'm facing it again, I'm back in it in a different way.
Wow. Yes, there is a fear that comes up when you're not constantly in practice. Yeah. Then you sit at home and you're like, wait, will I forget how to sing?
Exactly.
So I totally understand what you're saying.
I can't relate.
I'm not alone.
Oh, my no, singing voice stay on go, you know what I'm saying? Preach.
Black Swan, you've been such an emotional, beautiful, badass experience this entire season. And I think we're going to be really excited and surprised to see who you are.
I was just waiting for somebody to be like, I think you're going to be the one to win this.
Black Swan, one more time, ladies and gentlemen. Truly amazing. Right off backstage. The panel have been flying all over the
Kesha,
place this season.
Demi Lovato.
Guesses for Black Swan.
JoJo. Christina Milian.
Faces later tonight. Stay tuned.
Ashley Simpson.
Welcome back to our Masked Singer finale.
Scared.
It's all come down to Black Swan and the Piglet. Which of them is driving home with the Golden Mask trophy in the front seat of their car?
Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be?
Of this season's Golden Mask is,
guys,
the Black Swan.
This is crazy. I can't believe this is happening right now.
Oh my gosh.
The Piglet!
Well, they said it. I mean, they said it. They said it. Jenny did say, I wouldn't be surprised if you win this.
Wow. Here you go. Pretty heavy. Here's your Golden Mask trophy.
Okay, great one.
So take a look at me now. Please make your way to our throne. If this means Black Swan, you are our runner-up and you are still amazing.
Oh, my God.
Yo, that boy really killed. Is that new?
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the Black Swan. Definitely one of my favorites. Panel, there's no place to hide. We must retrieve your first impression guesses. Men in Black, bring them out from the vault. If your first impression guess is correct, you get a point towards that Golden Ear trophy. All right, Robin, we're gonna start with you.
Please do.
Robin, your first impression guest was Rita Ora.
Rita Ora, not terrible.
Are you sticking with it?
I will not stick with that. We've heard too much. We've seen too much. We know too much. There were X Factor clues, number five clues for Fifth Harmony, and the voice and the body.
Fifth Harmony.
Type,
you're not going to say Camila Cabello. Cabello. Cabello.
I think this is Normani.
Oh, Normani. That's what I said the first time. I love Normani. She is so gorgeous.
Your first impression guest was Leighton Meester.
Oh, that's
I don't know
bad.
Who that is.
You sticking with it?
I'm not going to stick with that, Nick. I am going to go with someone, though, I have been thinking of later this season, which is Monica. We saw that clue. Hello, my name
oh,
is...
Oh, that's not Gunica. That ain't Gunica.
Only Monica. She also has one Grammy. So oh, I'm going to okay. confidently go with Monica.
Nice. Nice.
That ain't Gunica.
For Ken Jeong is Jesse J.
Oh, it could be, but I really think the Black Swan is Demi Lovato because there was an X in the clues. Demi was a judge on X Factor. She was famous way before she got her driver's license. This is Demi Lovato.
Okay.
That was good, Ken.
I'm mad at you.
Thank you.
Nicole, your first impression guest was Natasha Bedingfield.
I ain't got a pocket, ain't got a pocket full of sunshine.
Because I know who this is. This girl also has been famous way before her driver's license with Too Little Too Late. Okay. And also the
She's about to say it.
Because the first song she sang on TV was a Cher song.
She's about to say it. Go ahead, Nicole.
My girl Joanna. JoJo.
So confident, Nicole.
I feel it in my bones.
I told you, anytime they start laying it out real thick like that, you know they know who it is.
I think my ears don't lie at all, and I think Nicole's ears don't either. So I'm thinking that this beautiful singer, so talented, is JoJo.
Yay!
Two for JoJo. Okay, panel, you've made your final guesses. Let's see if any of you are right. Black Swan, we need to know, who are you? Audience, say it with me. Take it off!
Take it off! Take it off.
Come on, Joe.
Joe! Grammy Award winning vocal powerhouse. Singer, songwriter, and actress JoJo.
My favorite.
Yes, girl.
Thank you. Hi, Nick.
Hello.
Hello.
You know, I'm like the biggest fan of you ever. The vocal skills are ridiculous, and you
they
showed
are.
That on this stage
they
all
are.
Season long.
Now, I have Too bad her music is in jail.
Why bless us with your presence on The Masked Singer?
I really was missing being on stage, and I was, like, developing this stage fright. I was like, can I even sing anymore? Can I even perform? I was just all in my head and feeling way too anxious about things. So this freaked me out, so I said yes to it.
But, you know, that's such a great example
that's,
for everybody.
That's what you should do.
I turned
yes.
30 in December, and I jumped out of a plane. I was like, let's just kick down the doors and just enter into this new
wow.
decade, not being afraid.
I love it.
Thank you.
One last time, unmasked once and for all, the artist formerly known as the Black Swan. Give it up for JoJo!
JoJo!
Oh, she really opened up.
Coming up, it's the moment we've all been waiting for. We find out who's under the mask of our champion, the Piglet.
Come on.